Here we are, a HPI Dash, one of the worst HPI cars they ever made. It was supposed to be an entry-level car that would get people into the hobby, and it was about the same quality as a toy you would get from Walmart. Just a slightly better, I suppose. But I just picked one of these up, as I always wanted to build a little Baja truck out of one of these. It has the potential for it, it just needs a correct setup now. See you guys in the next part.